top five so far.
Next to skate, representing South Africa, Gian-Quen,
13 years old, born in Cape Town, first junior Grand Prix season. Skating to Oblivion by Astor Piazzolla.
Gian-Quen, South Africa, Pietų Afrikos Respublika.
Well, pretty good skate. A little shaky on some of the landings, but she hung on to them. There was a high five from the coach getting off the ice, so they're happy with that skate. Let's take a look. Here's the triple toe, double toe. Nice and tight in the air. Beautiful. She just hangs on. That edge chattered a little bit, but she fought through it. And you have to fight when things go a little off, and she did. This did not go up very high. She's kind of slipped off that edge and didn't lift up high enough to get all the way around, and was on a lean as well. Double flip here. That was nice, and got good air on that one. Like to see a little bit more of a running edge on the landing. There's the layback spin. I got the triple combination done. Good for her. Everybody's saying home back, saying hi to back home in South Africa.
The scores, please, for Gian-Quen. Gian-Quen from South Africa has earned
Sharpergum score 31.69. That puts her currently into 18th place.
And brings her currently in.